And mostly we'll do it among ourselves. Mm-hmm. Because, see, if you're a great deceiver, see, black people are not that dumb. That if they don't see you doing something, they'll be skeptical about doing it themselves. So the white supremacists learned long ago in experimenting with alcohol. See, they will sit down with the, say, the Indian chief, for example. And they say, okay, chief, you have a swig of this alcohol. This is fire water. You all believe in drinking pure water. But I got some water here that's got fire in it. All right? This is a special type of water, chief. You're really going to like this. I mean, it tastes good, too, and it makes you feel great. Okay? So the chief will take a little bit of drink, and that white settler, as he calls himself, he will take a little bit of drink. And then he'll get the chief to take a bigger drink. And then he'll take a little bit of drink. And then he'll get the chief to take a bigger drink. Next thing you know, the chief, at Thanksgiving Day, around that table, the chief is up under the table. The chief is drunk. And that's when he gets the chief to sign away his land. All right? And then when the chief sobers up, he says, well, what happened? I mean, you know, they say, well, you signed away your land. I own your land now. You know, he say, yeah, but you got me drunk to do it. Say, well, sorry about that. I mean, that's you. You can't hold your liquor, chief. I mean, all you Indians, you can't hold your liquor. We white settlers, we know how to hold liquor. We've been drinking liquor forever, okay? So that's the bait. And they do the same thing with sexuality. They'll do a whole bunch of what they're trying to get a black people to do, experiment with anuses and phalluses going into each other's mouths and all like that, and say, this is the way to go. This is the new sexuality. This is a great improvement over anything that we've ever done before. That's what they're saying. And black people, you know, we go for anything that's new. It looks like it's new. It looks like it's a great change. And if it looks like white people are doing a lot of it, it's got to be great. So, in summation, that's where they're carrying this.
Okay.
And I say, the code says, back off.
Back
Why?
Off.
Because be suspicious of anything that they want to dump on you and say that's the greatest thing ever.
Okay.
Be suspicious.